Good morning, children. Today start the class for 5th standard maths. Exercise number 2.3. Choose the correct answer. Previous class you complete. Exercise number 2.3. Choose the correct answer. The number divisible by 5. No remainder. So 535. Then second one, pick the number which is not a multiply of 6. 6 table is not coming the numbers. 26 only not coming. Then third one, the common multiplies of 4 and 8 among the given number. So you write the 4 table and 8 table. Common multiply number is 32. Then fourth one, factors of 6. Which one product is having the number for 6? 1 table, 2 table, 3 table and 6 table. Then next one, last one sum. Multiply of 9 is 9 table coming the numbers 72. Then next one, fill in the blanks. Factors of 7. 7 is coming for 1 table and 7 table. The only even prime number is 2. Then next one, third sum. LCM of 4 and 12. 4 and 12 is taken for which one table? 12 table. Which one is a bigger number? That is a LCM. Okay, 12 is coming for 4 table and 12 table. That's why write the LCM for 12. Then next one, 5 and 15. So 15 table coming for 15. Then 5 table is coming for 15. So write the LCM for 15. Then fifth one, the number which divided by 35 without remainder. 35 number coming for the table for 1 table, 5 table and 7 table. 7 5s are 35, 5 7s are 35. So use the table, 7 table, 5 table and 1 table. This is the divisible by 35 without remainder. Then next one, Roman letter 3. Write down the factors given the number. So already you learned the factors. Factors means use the table. So here you given the number is 25. 25 is coming. What are the tables? 1 table. 2 table is not coming, 3 table is not coming, 4 table is also not coming. Then coming for 5 table, 5 5s are 25. Then another one number for 25 table. So what are the tables coming for this number 25? That is called for factors. So factors of 25 are 1 table, 5 table, 25 table. Then next one number is 36. So 36 is coming for 1 table. 2 table, 3 table, 4 table also coming. So you write now the factors of 1 36 are 36, 2 18s are 36, 3 12s are 36, 4 9s are 36, 6 6 are 36. Okay, easy to find out. You know the tables. 1 25s are 25. 5 5s are 25, so write only one time for 5. So this is the factor. Again, number 36 you do for 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18, 36. These are the tables to do for get the 36. Product is 36, that's why this is called for the factors. Third sum, number 14. The factors of 14 are 14 number you get for 1 table, 2 table, 7 table, 14 table. 1 14s are 14, 2 7s are 14. So this is the factors. Then next one, 6th is 16. 4th sum number is given for 16. So 16 is coming for the 1 table. 1 16s are 16, 2 8s are 16. 4 4s are 16, so write the number 4 only one time. So this is the factors of 16. So 16 factors are 1 table, 2 table, 4 table, 8 table and 16 table. The last one, Sam, number is 12. So find out the factors. 12 is coming for 1, 12s are 12, 2, 6 are 12, 3, 4s are 12 or 4, 3s are 12. So easy to find out the factors. What are the tables is coming for this number? Number is 12. 12 is coming for 1 table, 2 table, 3 table, 4 table, 6 table and 12 table. This is called for the factors. Then next one. So write down the factors of the given numbers is completed. 25, 36, 14, 16, 12. Then next one. Draw a picture of factor tree. Tree factor. Number is given for 18, 33, 16, 15. Draw a picture of factor tree. Number 18 is given to you. So this one number is product for 18. Which one is used to the table? Do for this, get for 18. So 2 9s are 18. You get the number 9 2s are 18 or 2 9s are 18. That is right for divided and right for two numbers. 9 2s are 2 9s are. Then next one. 9 is coming for which one table? 3 table. 3 3s are 9. That's why 3 3s are 9 used to multiply. That's why you get for 9. Here 9 2s are 18. So this is called for factor tree. Then again 3 is coming for 3, 1 table. So 3 1s are 3, 2 1s are 2. So no need to write for the 1 table. Okay, remaining tables only up to you complete it. That is called for the factor tree. Then next one, number 33. So take it the number 33. 33 is coming for 2 table is not coming, 3 table. So 3 table how many times? 3 11s are 33. So do the multiplication. 3 11s are, or 11 3s are 33. Then again 11 1s are, 3 1s are. 1 table no need to write. So this is called for the factor tree. Then next one, number 16. So 16 take it here and write the big number for one side, small number for one side. So here 8 2s are 16 or 2 8s are 6 for 2 table or 8 table up to 2 times or 8 times you get for 16. So the next one, write for big number is here left hand side, small number for right hand side. Then next again 8 is taken for 4 2s are 8. So write the 4 is here, 2 right hand side. 4 2s are 18. So that's why here mentioned for this multiplication symbol. Then next one, 4 is coming for 2 table, 2 2s are 4. Then again write for 2 1s are, no need this one. So up to till 2 table you complete this one, tree factor. You take it and write the big number for left hand side, small number for right hand side. Okay children, then last one, Sam, number 50. So 50 is taken here, do for 2 table or 10 table. Another one method, 10 5s are 50. Then 10 do for 5 2s are 10. Okay, this or that, any one choice you can do. This one do for 2 table or 5 table. 2 table means 25 times, 5 tables means 10 times. The next 25 is do for 5, 5s are 25. Here 10 means 5 2s are 10. So this is called for the tree factor. You understand the concept, children? Then next one, Roman letter 5. Fifth Roman letter. Write down the first 5 multiplies of the given number. So here given the table for 7 table. Multiplies means you write the tables. So 7 table, first 5 multiplies only you write. Multiplies of 7 equal to 7 table. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35. So here asking for first 5 multiplies. So here up to 35 only you complete it. Then next one number 9 multiplies of 9. So you already know the tables, easy to write. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45. Children, you learn the table only, do the sums easy. Then next one, write for 16 table. That is asking for multiplies. So 16 table, 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are 32, 16 threes are 48, 16 fours are 64, 16 fives are 80. Then next, already you learned the table for 11 table, 11, 22, 33, 44, 55. Then last one number, 21, are easy to do for counter, added and write. 21 plus 21, 42, 42 plus 21, 63, 63 plus 21, 84, 84 plus 21, 108. Or otherwise you learn the tables, children. This is for Roman letter 5. Write down the first 5 multiplies. First 5 multiplies. Then next one, Roman letter. Before the exercise you studied for multiplies. So easy to find out for year given for 2 numbers. Before that Roman letter given for only 1 number, 7 only. So easy to directly write for 5 skip counts. So 5 times you write for 7 skip counting. 9 is taken and write for 5 times skip counting for 9. 9 table you write for up to 5 times. Here given for 2 numbers. This is the Roman letter 6. Given for 2 numbers 24 and 16. So you should write up to 10 skip count. Okay, 10 times you write 24, 48, 72, 96, 120, 144, 168. Then 16 table also you should write 16, 32, 48, 64, 80, 90, 112, 128, 144. So easy to find out which one is a 3 common multiplies. This 2 tables, 24 table and 16 table, is take it here and write. Then you find out for common number 48, 48, 96, 96, 144, 144. This is for the common multiplies of 24 and 16 or 48, 96 and 144. Okay, you understand, children? The next one, number 12 and 9. So multiplies of 12 equal to 12 table only right here. 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108. Then 9 table. 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90, 99, 108. So here taken for the 12 table and 9 table, which one is a common number? 36 is a common number, 72 is a common number, 108 is a common number. So easy to find out this common numbers are 36, 72, 108. Okay, children. This is the last sum. Given the number for 24 and 36. So write the 24 skip counting and 36 skip counting. 24, 48, 72, 96, 120, 144, 168, 192, 216. This is for 24 skip counting. Then 36, 72, 108, 144, 180, 216. So here you do for learn the tables are added and write for again and again. 36, 72, 36 plus 36, 72. 72 plus 36, 108. 108 plus 36, 144. 144 plus 36, 180. 180 plus 36, 216. So, this is the skip counting for 36. So, easy to find out now common number. 72, 144, 216. So, these three numbers is the common multiplies. Okay, children, you understand? Thank you. You complete your classwork and learn carefully, children. Thank you, children, once again.